And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Your skills are impressive. Now place the feathers in the brazier, just as you did the summoning dust.
The feathers flutter. As they are thrown into the brazier, they vanish.
We are almost ready. My return home is at hand. You have done well, young wizard. When they first summoned me, the ravens of the coven stole a sample of my blood. Blood is what binds me, keeps me in this place. They keep it in a safe place, I am sure. Perhaps within their coven house. If you can recover my stolen blood and restore it to me, then all will be complete.
Looking for something? The coven told me you might come sniffing around here, so they sent me here to wait for you. A pity your search will end on my claws.
Thank you.
It doesn't take long to find the vial of Gurtok blood.
That's the last of what binds me to this world. Pour it into the brazier. Don't spill a drop, and I will be free.
You pour the vial of Gurtok.
You impress me. I must admit that it will be a pleasure to silence you. The secrets of banishing my kind can go no farther.
Thank you.
I misjudged your abilities, and in paid. I wish you good luck with the coven. Perhaps our paths will cross again.
Meddling wizard, you cannot hope to stop the coven. Our ritual is all but complete. The Everwinter is almost upon us.
Thank you.
may have beaten us now, but the Everwinter must come. Tell your king that the Everwinter is inevitable. This world will end in ice!
First,
you have done a great thing indeed, far more mighty than any hero of this land. You have all the warriors of Grizzleheim must now look to your legend as an example of what a hero can do. On this day, a mere outlander became the greatest hero in all of Grizzleheim. Your home world awaits. It is certain that fate holds even greater adventures ahead for you.
Could you come at once to my office? Grizzleheim has need again of your assistance.
glad we got to prove him wrong. I'm so much happier. Thank you so much for your help.
What's this? The special? Is this a joke? Oh, goodness! I remember that Peak fellow. He somehow thought I was a regular. I would sell him a handful of pet snacks folded between some stale old bread heels to keep them dry. I'm fresh out of the things I used to put in those, though. If you can bring them to me, I'll make another sandwich. I used to put nettle root, medium fish, stinky cheese, and some golden squash in those bundles. Good luck finding those!
Say, can you act as a distraction? I can make my way up to the maintenance areas if you take the elevators. I'll see if I can get ahead of them.
Did I just hear someone spill some milk? Don't you do that again. Milk is too good to waste.
Thank you.
That's another one! Do that again and you'll be sorry, milk spiller!
Thank you.
Oh, that's it. You're gonna pay for that now. Just what? So you think knocking over my bottles is funny? Well, I'm not one to cry over spilled milk. Let me introduce myself. Spike is me name, and crushing wizards is me game.
Thank you.
You again? But I can't have you following me to Dragonspire. Meowyati, take care of this pest once and for all.
Inconceivable! How could a mere child defeat me? Ha! Grow complacent, wizard. Malister will avenge me.
This volume is a 10.
Alrighty, now that we're way over the time frame of what I'd like to have for a video, you know, it's nice helping out once in a while. I know how exactly what it felt like sitting there waiting for someone, hey, I need help with Big Ben. That's literally what I just helped that person out with. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.